there was Doordarshan in operation in Delhi. But I was very lucky to be part of the Republic Day march. So I marched the Republic Day parade. I think it was 69, maybe 69 or 70. And we were near the airport in a camp. There was a sea cadet, so it was at the NCC camp. There's only one mess that there's a television over there and you can go and watch. There were, in one small tent, there must have been 300 young cadets peeping over each other to get a glimpse of national news. And that was my first time I saw moving pictures out of a box on television. A few years later, Doordarshan was inaugurated in Mumbai at Worli. I went on the day of the inauguration, I went to Doordarshan Kendra and I met some gentleman over there, a little boy, my uncle took me. As a little boy, I went and met these people, and there was a German gentleman who I was introduced to. It was a little boy saying, "Yes, your television comes to your city." And I said, "I feel very proud, thank you very much," because they helped us with some technology. And I remember I went home straight after that, in the live telecast, I remember Vijayanti Malaji did the inaugural recital, and I'll never forget that day.